I'll be right back. I'm gonna put my contacts on and put this on so I can actually see. I'll be right back. No. Do you guys like my hair length? It's getting long. Anyways, I was gonna use the headband, but it makes me look really bald now. I don't really like it, so I don't think I'm gonna use it, but look at the sky though. It's nice, but I'm just gonna wear a hoodie. It's a bit better. I don't know though. Anyways, I'm really sleep deprived at the moment because I have like 3 midterms next week. But it's okay because after that week, in 2 weeks, I have like a whole week off because it's like reading week. At least I do. I don't know if other universities have it or like in that week. But yeah, I'm like really sleep deprived, but I have to go to the gym soon, but before that I have to eat, so let's make some food. See, I only put like one of these, like the vegetable ones, because if you put too much, it's just like vegetable all over. I'm like really hungry. I'm gonna just eat the crumbs.
Nope.
So I burnt these really hard, but you know, honestly, as long as it has protein, it can taste bad. So anyways, I'm gonna eat real quick and go to the gym. So I was filming a TikTok while I was digesting my food. And I think we're good to go now. Let's hit the gym.
Wait, I just realized. Look how many people. What? I've never seen that before. What? Like that many people on the street? Like on the road? What is going on?
Damn, I don't like big crowds. But thankfully, my gym is the opposite way. Okay, so I got ready and everything, but right before I was about to leave, I just realized I can't find my gym pass, so I think I lost it yesterday at the gym because I keep it in my pocket. Anyway, let's go. The video quality drops a little bit later in the video because the lighting was really dark at the gym, so I apologize in advance. Having people at the gym is like, it's like more motivational, you know? Anyways, I'm gonna finish my workout. All right, so I am ready to go to sleep. I showered, I brushed my teeth and everything, dried my hair. So yeah, that's it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it because I was actually talking for the first time. And hopefully you guys actually enjoyed this video compared to the last one. And I appreciate every one of you guys for supporting me. It really keeps me going because I noticed that, like, because I'm used to making TikToks, when I actually started YouTube, it's definitely not easy. But yeah, thank you guys so much for the support. And if you guys did enjoy, please like and subscribe, and let me know in the comments what you guys want to see more in the future. And I will see you guys next video. Thank you so much. Bye bye. Thank you.